My first priority would be to ensure that the safety of the nation is assured through appropriate and correct use of the air power. And secondly, is to be able to train, motivate and equip all our personnel to take on the challenges of future warfare. And next, of course, would be to take giant steps towards Atmanirbharta, making us self-reliant in all respects.